If you are searching a free VPN for lifetime and if you want to run a free VPN on your Google Chrome, then this is the right video for you. Yes friends, in this video I'm going to show you how you can install a free VPN and you can use this for your lifetime for free. Okay, before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. So we need your support to grow. Okay, let's see how we can use the free VPN on Google Chrome. As a first step, open the Google Chrome. Then in the Google search, search for Chrome Web Store. Then press enter. In the search result, you will find chrome.google.com/webstore. Open that. Now in the search the store section, search for setup VPN. Then press enter. In the right side, you will find the results. In the first result, we found setup VPN, lifetime free VPN. So you can see the lot of good reviews has posted, around 42,000 now. Click on the setup VPN. We need to install this extension on your Chrome. To install that, hit on the add to Chrome button, then add extension. This is now going to add extension by downloading it and installs. Okay, now we have successfully installed the setup VPN in our Chrome browser. You can find this in the extension icon. This is how we have installed. Now click on the three dot here and select settings. Then find extension here. Now you can see we have installed the setup VPN extension on my Chrome. If you want to disable this, you can disable anytime, and if you want to enable it, you can enable anytime. Also you can remove in future. Now go to the extension icon, click on that, and you can find the pin here, click on that. So we can pin the setup VPN icon on the taskbar. Now you have to select the language. In my case it's English. I will go with English. Then you have to create a free account now. So go to the create an account and put your email, password and register. They will send you a verification link to your email. Then you have to verify that. Then come again and login here. I have already created my free account, so I will login now. After sign in, you will find free and premium sections. In the free section, you will find the lifetime free VPN locations available. In the premium section, if you want to upgrade your service, you can go and upgrade. But I always suggest go for free package. Then let me connect to a location. Let me select anyone here. Yes, we have successfully connected a VPN on my Chrome. Let me browse for something. Yeah, you can find here it's colorful. That means the setup VPN is working now and we are able to use the VPN which is connected with other location. That's it friends. This is how we can download and install a free VPN extension for Google Chrome. And if you come back in the future, just come here and select any location, then it will automatically connect the VPN server to you. That's it guys. This is how we can install free VPN for lifetime. Hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.